there, Coach here. It is Make It Monday. I hope you're having a fantabulous day and are making it a great day. Today, for Make It Monday, how many times can I say day? Today for Make It Monday, we are going to work on making up activities with things we can find around the house. Now, usually when we're at school, we're in the gym, we've got all kinds of fun things to play with and all kinds of fun activities to do. But we're not there today. And that's all right. We are at home and we can have our own kind of fun at home, all right? So, today is going to be about finding things from around your house that you can make a game up with. Now, I've got some things that I found yesterday that I made some games with, and I want to show you that today, okay?
Bare necessities, the simple bare necessities. Forget about your worries and your...
So our first game is going to be about what can I find around the house that I can stack with. You know how we have those buckets at school, those stackable buckets of different colors? Well, today's challenge is what can you find around the house that you can stack with? So what I found are paper towels, right? We're using to dry our hands off? Well, I figure we can stack them up and maybe play a tower game with them. So, how many can you stack up?
Look under the rocks and plants and take a glance at the fancy ants, then maybe try a few.
Alright, I got four up, not too bad. See how many you can do and let me know. Alright, now, this next idea that I've got for a game is going to be just like how last Tuesday we had Toss It Tuesday or Target Tuesday. We had Throw It Thursday, that's right. So yeah, last week was what? Target Tuesday. So it's going to be kind of the same thing where we're throwing objects. But this time we're going to throw them through our two little goal posts here. They're just like field goals, right? We're going to see how we do. Now, I want you to go grab either a couple pair of socks or maybe some stuffed animals. Things you can toss through our goal posts. I'm going to be using some of my Super Mario friends right here, and these are going to be what I'm tossing, all right? So go get some things and set up your course, and we'll get to it.
When you pick a pair, try to use the claw. But you don't need to use the claw when you pick a pair of the big paw paw. Have I given you a clue?
All right, y'all, so I've got my paper towel rolls set up like field goals. And what we're going to do is we're going to toss on either socks or balls, whatever you're using to throw with, you're going to toss it through your paper towels, okay? Now, once you get everything through, you're going to go ahead and you're going to move them closer together. So it gets really tricky, all right? Let's have some fun. Alright, now listen, whenever you knock down a goal, you gotta start back over again, slide your post back out. This can be a fun game to play with very little amount of toys, alright? Now I'm using my Super Mario friends right here. Show me what you're using to play this game. Have fun, y'all.
So just try and relax.
Cool. Alright, y'all, you ready for our next activity? We're gonna make our own scoop. Remember the scoops? We have them at school. They look like ice cream cones. It's the same thing. We're swinging our ball around. We're trying to catch it in the cup, right? So I'm going to show you how I made this. I have a plastic water bottle, a shoestring, and a balled up pair of clean socks.
When you find out you can live without it and go along not thinking about it, I'll tell you something true.
Before we get started, two important things. Number one, clean your hands off. Make sure they're good to go. And number two, we gotta ask mom and dad for help because they're gonna handle the scissors part of this whole project, all right? Now, when mom and dad are ready, they're gonna take your plastic water bottle. I'm using a Gatorade bottle right here. You can use a water bottle, you can use whatever you want, but you're gonna need to be cutting into your bottle, okay? So mom and dad, you're gonna cut into the bottle and you're gonna go all the way around. When you're done, you should be able to take the bottom part off. You have a separate little container right there that you can put paints in. Now, this is really the hardest part of the whole project. Once you're done with that cut, everything else is pretty much smooth sailing, okay? So what you'll do next is you'll take your shoelace and you'll wrap your shoelace around the lip of the bottle. You see that? You're gonna wrap it around and you're gonna tie it off nice and tight, okay? Now, once that part's tied, you're gonna take your clean pair of socks. Clean socks, okay? We don't want dirty socks flying through the air, okay? We wanna get some clean socks. Now we're gonna take our socks, put them in a ball, just like this, and we're gonna wrap our shoelace around that ball of socks, okay? And when we get it to a good spot, we'll tie it off. And the good thing about using socks is this. Remember, with our scoops made of plastic, right? Sometimes when we're swinging them around, it can get a little scary because you don't want that to hit you. Well, this is soft, so it won't hurt even if it does bump you, okay? So let's see how it works. Looks like our sock is hanging. Everything seems to be good. We're gonna go ahead and swing it. And we caught it. Good job. Let's try it again. All right, good job, y'all. As you can hear, I got neighbors outside playing. They're having a good time. So I hope you enjoy this activity. I hope you can make your own scoop it, and I hope you have a good time, okay? All right, y'all. That's gonna be it for Make It Monday. Go have some fun. Go build something cool out of things you find around your house. And when you do that, send it to me, because I want to see what you're doing, all right? If you make up any cool game at home, send that to me too, because if it's really cool and we can use it, then I'm going to post it up on a video, and we can show all of our friends a cool game that you made up. All right, y'all, this has been Make It Monday. Go make it a good day. I'll see y'all tomorrow. Bye.